Thursday night to pray with the choir and encourage them. Amen. Now they can help. And sometimes show up instead of letting the choir teach, leader teach, ask them, say, can I'm going to be coming this Thursday. Can I bring a 15, 20 minutes teaching to help the choir, somebody of the ushers or whatever? Now, this is too practical for y'all. I'm sorry. But this is how we're going to get changes. Because you're relying, some of you claim